JunkFoodTaster.com, and this episode will be all about pasta salad, and it's also episode number 4167. So I've got two varieties here, two styles, so to speak. This one is a super fatty with meatballs, fricadels, and this one is here the Mediterranean with pesto and cherry tomato and olives and stuff. And let's open it up. Here we go. Alrighty, let's make a photo. Okie dokie. And after I've shot the thumbnail, we can start eating. So let's get some of each to the plate so that we have some images. And here we go. And yeah, there's a fork at the bottom here, but I don't use it. And yeah, let's start tasting. This smells very good. It's Mediterranean. It smells fresh. Let's have it. Also tastes fresh. And as you can see, there are different types of noodles. Maybe this is with spinach, I don't know. The orange one, I completely don't know. I think this is oily stuff. It's actually antipasta. It's a pasta antipasta salad. I also liking the seasoning, and I guess I should rate it before I eat the second one, not mix everything up here. So it's oily, sour, fresh, and I think it's a win. Here we go. But now the super fatty pasta salad. This is very hearty. Hearty and hefty. Also the meatball. I could cut the meatball. Alrighty, let's get one and then do it. Here we go. I always cut stuff. This looks actually disgusting. What is this white stuff? Anyway, so on this one, it's completely hefty and hearty and intense, and you feel like that you are eating a real high calorie food, and it's nice. I think actually, yeah, I did review this, but as a potato salad version. Also win. And now the super hard question, which one is better? This is a tough call. Alrighty, so maybe I consider also this. So this is from the super fatty one. And the super fatty one, all of it, 300 grams, got 633 calories. And this one here got 365. I guess this one is better because this one is healthier. Also got like that. Does it got special oil like olive oil or something, then it would be super great. Does it say anything about the oil? Alrighty. Give me a sec. Okay, so at multiple times it sort of says rapeseed oil. Yeah. So at least there are real olives in. Yeah, I guess I would take this because it's more healthier and I want to stay slim. But the other one, I think if you need calories, the other one is more value for money. It also tastes sort of mental and addictive. I said this in the other episode as well. Yeah. So this was the episode. Yeah, have you ever eaten pasta salad? And yeah, I also look it up. So the green pasta is with spinach powder and the red one is with tomato powder. So. Okay, next language. Gut, jetzt gab es hier Nudelsalat. Ich habe zwei verschiedene Typen gekauft. Einmal den Nudelsalat mit grünem Pesto und Cherrytomaten und dann den Nudelsalat mit würzigen Geflügelfrikadellen. Also der hier hat viel mehr Kalorien als der und schmecken beide gut. Der hat halt so einen Fettsucht-Fressgeschmack und der hat so halt so Öl-Sauer-Geschmack. Und wenn ich mich entscheiden müsste, würde ich wahrscheinlich den nehmen, weil der dann wahrscheinlich gesünder ist als der rechte. Okay. Außerdem, ja, die Frikadellen schmecken auch gut. Die sehen ein bisschen, sieht schon lustig aus mit dem Speck hier innen drin. Naja, das habe ich gar nicht so viel zu sagen auf Deutsch. Ich habe auch gemerkt, das schreiben Leute, ich soll mal Deutsch sprechen. Ich weiß gar nicht, ob die checken, dass es überhaupt noch einen deutschen Teil gibt am Ende. Nun ja. Ja, wie immer, habt das gegessen. Ihr macht euch bestimmt alle selbst Nudelsalat, oder? Danke fürs Zusehen, bis zur nächsten Folge.